गुड मॉर्निंग टू रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माई डियर फ्रेंड्स. आई एम अभिषेक फ्रॉम क्लास सिक्स. आई एम गोइंग टू टेलिंग ए ब्यूटिफुल स्टोरी. सो द टाइटल ऑफ माई स्टोरी इज द अगली ट्री, रिटन बाय मैट बैरी. वंस अपॉन ए टाइम इन ए लार्ज फॉरेस्ट देयर वॉज ए ग्रीव्ड many different kinds of tree such as mango tree, banyan tree and neem tree etc. Among them there was a one tree which had a crooked trunk. It looked very ugly compared to other trees. The other trees used to tease him. You are a very ugly tree. Oh no, you are such as ugly tree. The poor trees was so sad and always thought, oh God, why did you make me so ugly? Why did you not make me like other trees? So one day a woodcutter came in forest and he saw the ugly crooked. So the ugly crooked tree said, this crooked tree is no use to me. I will cut down the other straight trees. And he will cut down the other straight trees, excepted the crooked tree. On the seeing this, the crooked tree said that, thank God, my ugliness has saved my life. The moral of this story is we should not blame for God our troubles. The God has a reason for everything. Thank you and have a nice day.